left of an OK school destroyed by fire nearly 30 years ago is finding new life. It's being converted into a storm shelter. A fire destroyed the former high school back in 1986, just hours after the senior prom. Well, Mayor Brad Matthews says a federal grant is now providing much of the funding for a new shelter.